Yes. Hello, 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 my love. It's nice to be back again. Nice to be back full time. Happy New Year to all of you. All of you, my lovelies, I love you all so much and I miss you all. I miss you all so much. But sometimes it's good, you know, it's good to have some time for yourself to have break. So I really enjoy my staying away sometimes now, but at the same time, I miss you all so much. I know that all of you that love truth, some of you that love truth, really love truth, miss me so much as well. So how is everything going on with you there, your families, your business, your work? I hope the Lord is good. Good. The same way He is to me. He is so good to me. He's so kind to me. God is always faithful, always good and faithful to those that put their trust in Him, that love Him. That love Him, not loving miracle, loving magic, magicians, that those that love Him for whom He is. That He is God. He alone is God. So I'm so happy to be back. I'm so happy to be back to you and you back to me. I believe that this time we are going to have more nice time than ever. We're going to have nice time together. And I will not forget to say Happy New Year to all of you. Happy New Year once again. Because I think this is my first appearance since last year. So we did not say Merry Christmas and that one is already gone. So we are looking forward to the 2020 Xmas. So that one is past and it's gone. So better I will not fail. And we never fail to tell you Happy New Year. Because we are still in the new year. We are still in the great year, the new year. So I have to say Happy New Year to all of you. All of you that all of you that is there, that is believing in God and trusting God for wanting or the other to happen to you this year, a true believer, I can assure you that it will happen to you. No matter how the enemy try, they have failed. Their chapter is over. It's closed. So this is the time for God's children. This time is for God's children, own children, God's own children, that we love Him. Is your time, it's your season, it's your moment. So I am going to be unveiling to you what will be happening to every believer and to all the people that came to be enemy of God, that made themselves available for the enemy to use them, that give themselves over to evil. I will also be unveiling to you what will be happening today in the next video that I'm going to make to release for the year. So I will not fail to tell you the prophecy or to tell you what God said for this year 2020. I will not fail to tell you that. All right, so once again I said I welcome you all again, once again in this channel where the truth is unveiled, where the hidden things are made known. So I believe God that this time we are stronger than ever, standing firm in speaking the truth of God's word, speaking the truth that we hear from God, that I hear from God, revealing the hidden and the secret things that God is revealing to me for His own children, what He's telling me for His own children. So this is it. I am back. And for you back. And I miss you so much. I miss you. And God loves you. And God loves you more than I do. God loves you, loves your family, loves your job, loves to see that you enjoy life. Loves to see that you have everything good that your heart longs for. I believe that this year is a good year for you. You lovers of truth. You lovers of righteousness, I believe that you will work stronger this year like never before. With the help of God, by the Almighty God on your side, you will achieve your goal this year. You will achieve your goal. So this is what I just want to say to welcome all of you and to tell you my heart that I really miss you. I really miss all of you. And I do not fail to pray always for you. I'm praying for all of you. All of you, you subscribers, viewers, all of you that love the truth, that is always sending me mails. I read your mails. Some of them say that miss me, so I miss you too. Some of them say that I love you too. And God love you more. So I am back. So let's get started. Let's move on to the next level that God has prepared for us. Thank you very much. Thank you for your love. Thank you for everything. Thank you for being part of this channel. Together we can do great things. We can do great things for the Almighty, for the Maker of heaven and earth. We can bring righteousness in the earth. I want to say, remain blessed. God be with you and your family. Bless you. Bless you real good. Bless you and your family and everything that you lay your hands that is good in the sight of God. I decree blessings of the Lord, prosperity of God, the peace that comes from God to rest upon you and your family. Amen. See you soon. Remain blessed.